D-A-O. This is David. Fast car. If I might be serious for a moment. We've had a lot of fun over the years. Giving you people tens of thousands of hours of content, jokes, some fun stories. Never asked for anything. Whew. Some of you have already heard, most of you haven't. A player we all know has suddenly died. I took it kind of hard. I knew this person for a while. I had them blocked at the end. We had some good times. They say that time and tide wait for no man. The Reaper, death, comes for all of us. This person was born in 1984 and died in 2024. They lived life. Never really asked anything from any of you that are watching this. I don't ask you even to subscribe or thumbs up to my vids. But I'm going to ask for this one thing. It's Friday, 9/27/2024. For those of you that do a little drinking and Guild Wars. Yeah, you solemn. Maybe tonight at reset, 5 minutes in, you know, at 10:05 Eastern. I'm going to end this soon because this is kind of traumatic. Maybe in team chat we could give this person a shout out and a RIP. Maybe just everybody that could get together and do it. I think it would be kind of cool. Five after reset. No matter how well you eat, how good of a person you are in life, maybe you rescue animals, we're all gonna end. That's just the way it is. So I'm gonna end the video. Just a tiny little tribute. Maybe all of you at five after, right after you call for an RIP for them, you could, I don't know, have a shot. Hold up your glass, whatever. All right, my goofy little community. That's all I have to say. David signing out. R.I.P. Carlos, a.k.a. Lucidity. You were never loved, but your game name sorta, sounds like an L.E. trait. 1984, 2024.
never change. That's just the way it is. That's just the way it is.
This is the truth. This is a fact.